What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to Ryan Reacts. Back at you again with another genuine reaction from actually a newcomer to my channel who's not even subscribed yet, or maybe he is, I don't know. I mean, he said he wasn't, but he found me in the recommendation. Don't subscribe if you don't want to. That's cool. I don't ask for subs. I only brought that up because I'm just saying that this guy's new, and I already brought up the fact that he isn't subbed. That doesn't mean I'm trying to trick you into subbing, because I'm not. You don't have to. Yeah, reaction family. Yeah, I'm live streaming now, so I'm just reading comments as I do this. Anyway, we have Stan Walker with Ultralight Beam, and apparently, based on the title, it's dedicated to Sean Wanyi. I butchered the last name. I'm going to just say it's Wanyi, but I don't know. Or Wanui. Let's go. I don't know anything about what I'm about to listen to. Down here it says faith, hope, and love. Is this Christian? 2019 Grace Promotions? Let's go. Oh, you did sub? Well, I appreciate it. That's amazing. All right, let's do this. Auckland, New Zealand, featuring the Levites.
We on an ultralight beam. We on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream.
Not what I expected. Very nice voice. Everyone looks very clean. Love the hats. Love the sound setup. Love what's going on. A little lighting in the back. Sorry, the video is in black and white. It's just for copyright purposes. That's the only reason. And it's a little transparent. Yeah, microphone looks killer. Totally beats this thing. It's a Shure, but that's probably like $2,000. This is like 100. Whatever. Hopefully, I sound good. Actually, I have like, it looks like I have the same little filter, pop filter thing, but I don't use it. Anyway, let's get back to the song. I'm sorry. I get carried away. I was not expecting this. Sounds really cool. Said this is a God dream. So is this Christian? Let's find out more.
This is everything.
His voice is killer.
This is everything. Deliver us serenity. Deliver us peace.
Okay.
Deliver us loving. You know we need it.
Boy.
Yeah. That's why we need you now. Oh, I pray for the world. Pray for humanity. This is a God dream. Yeah. This is a God dream.
I know, just being funny about the whole mic thing.
We on an ultralight beam, we on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream, this is a God dream.
Yeah, that bass is amazing.
And my holy war. I'm just trying to keep my faith. So why send the pressure, not blessing? Why did you do me wrong? You persecute the weak because it made you feel so strong. Don't have much faith to fight, so I look up to the light. To make these walls around, head up high, honor to the light. Cause I know that you make everything right.
It's beautiful. I'm pausing it real quick. Yeah, this is, I got the feels listening to this because it's like, oh, wow. just the lyrics, man. It's like you could shed a tear over it. I'm not joking either. Like, taking care of your child, and man, this song, it kind of shows a lot about God in a way, because like, if you're on the right side of God, you'll take it as a good way. If you're on the wrong side, you're going to take it as a bad way. So like, bad fathers might hear that, because it's literally his approach, how powerful his voice is, and how this group just really captivates just your emotions, and just, it, like, puts a mirror up in front of your face. It's like, pow. Whoa. I was not expecting this. You just came in at the last minute. Wow. Sheesh. I appreciate you coming in here. I think God sent you in here, man, for a reason. For me to hear this. I'm 100% serious, man. This is crazy. In a good way. I mean, you can ask the rest of the guys that are in here. I was literally about to get off. I mean, you can scroll up and read. Like, if it shows the previous chat, I was really about to get out. You came in here for a reason. This right here, not the genre I expected, but the soulful impact that I'm feeling is something I needed, man. This is crazy. But what I was going to say, though, before I just went on this tangent, even the other vocalists in the back supporting his lead vocals are just fantastic. Like, this segment was meant to be. All these people came here to do this. This is sweet. Like, for real. And I'm not really a fan of this type of music, and I'm not saying it's making me a believer in it, per se, but what I'm saying is this particular track. So I'm guessing this Stan Walker guy has a lot of songs that just speak to the soul, to the heart, for real. This is not clout chase either. You can ask the people in here and whatever. If I don't like something, I say it. If I disapprove of something, I say it. But I feel like I just want to hit play. Wow. That's what they need. That's what we need. All lives will matter. When black lives matter. You gotta know when all lives matter. And I was gonna say that when he said, like, when black lives matter, I was thinking he's gonna say something about all lives matter, and he did. This is crazy. This is crazy. Black lives will matter. We own an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything. There's so much soul in it. To the stuff the backup vocalists are bringing to the table. It's crazy. And in my holy war, I'm just trying to get my faith. But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. So digging that bass undertone. And in my holy war, all we need is love. He was gonna say that. That was freaking killer. Wow. That was crazy. His vocals are insane. Just like a fine wine, it keeps getting better with age. This man's voice is truly unbelievable. This guy is so underrated. Why is he not one of the biggest stars ever? I swear this song was written for you to sing, Stan. Best cover ever. Levites and backing is off the hook. Agreed. The whole arrangement was well put together. I listened to Kanye original. Really? Kanye. Interesting. And it did not pull up the same energy. So it's a cover. Is it a cover then? Interesting. Well, I don't care who did it. The fact is, these guys crafted together something special. That's crazy. One of the best vocalists. Oh, you're very welcome, MythTrack. It's going to be uploaded as a standalone video, even though we're just being streamed right now. I think, yeah, I mentioned that already, but just a friendly reminder. So it's going to be stuck on the internet as long as YouTube exists, I guess, or as long as this channel exists. They could shut me down any second. This is hands down his best ever production since he won Idol. He won Idol? See, I didn't even know that. I know that's why the name rung a bell, but, you know, when you're not really into a genre, you kind of just hear things, but don't actually look into things. But, yeah, for the people watching on YouTube after the stream, thank you for tuning in. Post more suggestions down below. I'm actually going to listen to the song a few more times through other reaction channels to see their take on it. But for me, that's a 9 out of 10. Because nothing's perfect except for the Lord up above. With that being said, everyone, including everyone on the stream, because I'm out of the stream now. I'm going to go eat. As always, may the Lord Jesus Christ bless you all. Thank you so much for tuning in. Come back on my next stream. Post a comment down below. I'll check out pretty much whatever. And you all have a blessed and prosperous evening. And day or morning or night or wherever the heck you are living. Stay humble. Peace out, everybody.